I'm Todd Cooperrider with Esoteric, and welcome to our FAQ series. Today's question: I already have ceramic coating on my car. Can I put PPF on top of it? Well, the problem with doing something like that is you may run into some bonding issues. The preferred way to do it is you want to lay down paint protection film first, then put your coatings on top of it. People ask all the time, you know, can I put coatings down on the car, and can I put film on it? Or maybe the car already had coating on it and they want to put film on top of it. Well, the risk that you run doing it that way is that you can have potential issues with bonding with the adhesive on the paint protection film. So let's say you lay down the film, you put it on there, and a couple weeks you got a bunch of stuff that's starting to come up on it, and that can become expensive to go and fix it afterwards. So if you're an owner of a car who has ceramic coatings, or maybe you've put it on yourself, and you're wanting to have paint protection film installed on it, you probably want at least a light polish done on those areas of the car to kind of break down the coating first before going in and laying down paint protection film, so you don't run into any issues. We've had a couple of cars in the past where laid down film, find out that there's some problem areas on it, some things that are lifting up, do a little bit more research on the vehicle and find out in the last 6 months it had a coating installed on it. Well, then we pulled it off, go in, polish that area, lay the film back down, and then never have any other issues after that. So once again, if you're looking for paint protection film and coating, you want to lay that film down first, and then you want to put your coating on top of it. That is going to be the best combination of protection and long-term durability.